My new f***ing hostel. Yeah. This is where I sleep tonight. In jail. Whatever. I'm at a Jewish concentration camp right now that was made by the Nazis. Called Sachsenhausen. And I'm getting the chills, like goosebumps from head to toe. They're like, oh yeah, just millions of people died here. No big. And you could feel it and smell it. I've always wondered how they always did this.
Boom. Got a candle underneath.
Don't give me that for Christmas.
Red. Black. Oh my god, my. Red. Red.
Oh!
Red.
No!
Black.
Keeps shuffling.
Black. Black. Black.
Do you want to fill your cup up?
Yeah, in a minute. Red. Red.
Do you want to vomit?
This Black. Game sucks, dude.
Fill that shit up.
Oh my god. If I die tonight, send.
Do you have travel insurance?
No.
Who's paying for travel insurance?
My parents. Oh, my.
This German beer I'm drinking, everything is in German, except for the drink and drive part. Jewish memorial. Haven't eaten all day, I'm so hungry. They found my wallet, but they took all the euros, but they left the American dollars. The stereotype is, we open a bank account in America and we get a gun for free. Yeah, is that true?
Yeah.
Where the f*** did you hear this?
I saw a documentary.
Was it a porno? I've seen one too. A soccer coach and then two.
Boning for Colombia, I think.
Boning for Colombia. Colombia is not even a state nor. The way that just seems so much faster all the time. The way getting there is longer. Like, you never spend a bunch of time getting lost. Sometimes. So I lost my credit card, or after my wallet got lost, I have an emergency credit card with me, and I booked a hostel with breakfast because I have no cash. I go to the breakfast line and pack sandwiches. I'm so tired. Sweet pillow.